Kylie.
What?
Did you do the homework?
Yes.
Can I have the answers?
And why should I give you the answers?
Because
we've been best friends since preschool, and you love me?
Aww. If only love was worth the homework answers.
Why are you like this?
Because I do love you. And as your best friend, I say do the work.
Well, if you really did love me, then we wouldn't be having this conversation right now, and you just give me the homework answers.
Look, it's anthropology.
The hardest class we've ever taken. You can't possibly expect me to do it all by myself.
It can't be that hard. Okay, it's that hard. Listen, when you finish it yourself, it's gonna be rewarding.
Okay, girl, this is not Disney Channel. Just give me those answers.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Oops. Looks like we're out of time.
That's fine. I'll just ask back of the class printer for the answers.
Look, how many times do I have to tell you I'm not doing the homework for you?
As many times as it takes for you to say yes.
No, you're gonna have to learn how to do it by yourself. I can't keep doing it for you all the time.
That is so not true.
Then what about the time that Miss Dingleberry had to build a birdhouse for her? What about the time where your mom made you walk the dog? And what about the time where I did your whole history final for you?
Okay, in my defense, birdhouse is not easy to make.
My point is, I've always done the work for you. I think it's time you need to do it for yourself.
You're right. I understand.
Good. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go build a birdhouse. For a dingleberry. Again.
If you can excuse me, I have to find a way to get those answers. Quick.
Don't go away. We'll be right back with Anthropology. Only on the Man Vice channel.
Hey guys, thank you so much for coming to my study group. So this is the book that goes over all the homework and everything. Okay?
Yeah. You know how long this is gonna take? I kinda wanna get this over with.
Anthony, you gotta learn the material. That's why we're here, to study. So we can get the homework right.
Okay.
How about you and Brenna go in the closet to get the homework material? The closet is old and finicky, so make sure she does not get locked in there.
Got it.
Can you hold the door for me, please?
Mm-hmm. You know, sometimes I feel like Miley doesn't ever want to help me. I mean, I know I gotta do the work myself, but wouldn't it be nicer if she just did it for me one day?
I think this could work.
I mean, given she does do the work for me all the time, but this one time just feels different. Like she's being shady. Shut up! Is that the newest model of the new shirt? Really? told him not to let this an agent. Okay, if she was just gonna leave, she could have just told me.
Hello? Hello? I'm in here.
Just gotta get those answers, and I found them. Intro to Anthropology.
What are you doing in Miley's room?
What are you doing in Miley's room?
That's literally what I just asked you.
I'm Miley's best friend.
And I'm her cousin. And I think you need to leave.
I think you need to leave.
What's up in your hand?
Actually, I think I'll just leave.
Wait, Aunt, where are you going?
Hello? Hello?
Well done, high five!
I'm gonna pass the test. Yes! Unit 1 anthropology answers. You know, Miley could have just handed this over. But she didn't, so I stole it. So let's open this bad boy.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
An angel?
You never heard of the whole angel devil on your shoulder trope?
Oh, those are real? I thought those were only in the movies. And I didn't know I had an angel. Where you been the last 16 years?
Well, I'm using it. And that's now to say, I mean, I can't have you stealing. I mean, think of all the trouble you would get in, and wouldn't you feel better knowing that you did the work yourself and didn't cheat?
It's not stealing, it's simply using the resources that were given to you.
It wasn't given to you, you stole it!
Yeah, whatever. Where's the part where the bad guy's supposed to come on my shoulder and tell me this whole thing's okay to do?
Right here. Go away! No. Look, Anthony, I say just do it. Take the answers and make your life 10 times easier than it has to be.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with him. My life would be 10 times easier.
No, don't! Think about what your life will become. You'll get in trouble. You could go to jail. He's not gonna go to jail because he stole an answer sheet, dingbat. I'm telling you right now, stealing these answers isn't the right choice. Here, Anthony, I'll make this easier for you.
Oh! Ah! Thanks, man. Now all I gotta do is pass my test.
Hello, is anybody here? No one's looking for me.
I think I'm gonna pass. I've been studying a lot, so.
You know what, Aunt? I'm really proud of you for doing this yourself. Like, even though sometimes you don't do the right thing, you're always gonna come around, and that's what makes you such a good person.
Thank you, Miley, for that wonderful speech. Shall we begin?
Yeah, good luck.
You too. Here you go, PC.
I'm surprised you actually did that without cheating.
Me too.
Okay, you can let go now.
What do you mean?
You can let go so I can still turn it in.
Right.
Why are you shaking so much?
I'm just jumpy. Excited to see my score.
You know exactly why you're shaking. You're shaking because you're nervous. You're a nervous wreck because you're a thief.
Shut up.
What?
Nothing.
You're a thief, Anthony Peterson. You conned your best friend into thinking that you did the work yourself, knowing you didn't.
What's it matter to you anyway?
Aunt, are you okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
It matters to me because I am you. And we
both know that you feel guilty deep down inside. Tell the truth, shame the devil. Shame who now? Anthony, you're guilty and you know it.
So bad. Fine, I confess.
Aunt, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miley. I said I did the work myself. I said I studied, but I didn't. I stole those answers from your room, and there was an angel, and then a bad guy on my shoulder. I lied.
Anthony, how could you?
I know you're mad at me for not telling the truth.
No, Anthony, that's not why I'm mad at you. I'm mad at you because I had faith. I had faith that you would do the right thing. And now, I'm mad because you didn't let me down. You let yourself down.
Wait, what?
You doing the work doesn't affect me. It affects you. We were rooting for you. I was rooting for you. This is another one of your dingleberry stories. I don't want to hear it.
It's not. I've been thinking, and I had Casey take back the work. I redid it and did everything myself. You were right about everything you said.
I knew you had it in you. That's my best friend.
Now, that's my best friend. The one who's been there for me. Never given up on me. Always been there for me.
Aren't you two just the cutest?
Thanks.
Whoa, whoa, wait right there. We'll be right back with Anthropology, only on the Man Bites channel. See, that wasn't too long. Now we're back with Anthropology, only on the Man Bites channel.
Why on earth is this in here?